Hollywood's biggest celebrities will be showing up and showing off.
I'm here with the legendary Stan Lee.
The long road of awards and red carpets has finally led us here. So here we are in Castle's kitchen. Now that we know who's nominated, the countdown to September 22nd officially begins. Their movie premiere was truly an unforgettable experience. Let's get ridiculous! So why did you go from ramen in a bowl to ramen in a burger?
I kind of want to put the two together.
We are so sad that you are leaving the show.
It's going to be weird for me. It's going to be horrible.
It's going to be fine.
Think it's going to be
fine? It's going to be fine, yeah.
Fans around the world still remember where they were when they heard about the pop star's death.
I think food is just the universal language.
And we hope to talk to some of your favorite stars. And they hope to go home with one of these.
I'm proud to be on a show that does that.
Everybody is kind of amazed at how uncannily similar it is.
There'll be so many stars, you might have to put on some sunglasses.
Well, there were lots of fun moments working with Kate.
It's had so much fun.
I'll maybe drink some champagne.
I'm sitting right here at the very desk where Richard Castle writes all his crime novels.
Why do you think that people love to see you guys together?
I don't know. I think it works.
If the comic world was real, what superhero would you want to be?
Tony Stark, Iron Man. Because he's very wealthy and very glamorous, and the women all love him.
We're going to learn to make some liquid nitrogen ice cream. Let's go check it out.
So I feel like no matter where you are in the world, you know, you can relate to our relationships.
You can relate to a one-night stand and having a baby dropped off your doorstep.
Exactly.
It happens all the time. What are you talking about?
Such an amazing experience to be here amongst such creativity. My travel motto is that food is truly the best way to immerse yourself in someone else's culture. After chatting with all the stars on the blue carpet,
they did all the work. They drew the character. They wrote the lines. And I just kind of lazily showed up in the studio and said some words.
Monsters University is going to be a great film for the entire family to enjoy.
You guys are veterans. I don't want to say old.
I want to say veterans.
Thank you for not saying old.